day two. Just got up here and Eugene, the samurai sawmiller, is already hard at work slabbing up a London plane. Now, if you've never heard of a London plane, well, neither had I until somebody called me up and gave me this log. And it's beautiful. It's covered in burls, so let's go take a look and see what it looks like inside. All the elm logs that I cut up for my client. Looks like we're gonna get about 8 tabletops out of that one log. Another 4 for coffee tables. These curved ones are gonna be like curved benches. Got 3 slabs out of that. Woo! We'll be having fun in the wood shop. Here's the London plane log. The wood is pink. Look at that color. That is wild. And it's all mine. Can't say I've ever been so excited to see a piece of wood this beautiful. It's like a painting.